Well, I stick the wrench in the Wedge bolt hole and I'm either decompressing or compressing the spring that's connected to the bolt. And what that's doing is, it's either adding weight to the other side of the car in the front or it's taking weight away, depending on if the driver needs to be tighter or looser at that point in the race.
Is there something that you want to know? Submit your question using hashtag WhyDoYouDoThat.